Hi, it's Carlo from CPAWS-BC. World Ocean Day is next week on June the 8th, and we are bringing you on a journey to the deep sea, a dark and mysterious environment thousands of meters below the surface off the west coast of Vancouver Island. This place is very special. It's home to dozens of seamounts, which are ancient underwater volcanoes. There are also hydrothermal vents, like underwater geysers spewing hot, mineral-rich waters. And my favorite part? Weird and wonderful creatures that defy the imagination. So on June 8, we are presenting a very special event, Journey to the Deep, a special Ship2Shore presentation. We will be connecting through live video with deep sea researchers on board the science ship John D. Tully, so they can tell us all about their deep sea expedition and answer your questions. If you ever wanted to know why this creature is called Dumbo, what on earth is a sea pig, or how to use a ropos, now is your chance. You can also ask what life on board a ship for weeks is like, from meals to laundry to sleeping. You will also be able to meet me and the rest of the CPAWS-BC Ocean Conservation Team. And there will be great door prizes thanks to our friends at Patagonia Vancouver, as well as CPAWS-BC swag. So grab tickets for you and a friend for June 8 at the SFU Vancouver campus. Tickets are pay what you can. We hope to see you there.